Oh, maybe he replaced Noak V. Yeah, that's probably it. He probably removed Noak V, and the Poggers, you know, is getting reviewed right now. Making Noak V the $10 emo for him. $5 sub, dude. You just sub right away. Bro and Mav. Says that. Yeah, thanks for subbing, Subway. Thank you very much.
Do not think about avoiding barrels.
I'd like it. I'm thinking about making it better somehow. But I might leave it the way it is. I don't know. Where's the RNG in this run? This level. This level and Mustache Girl. Mav, are you just figuring this out right now? I've said it like a billion times. It's literally TP payload. Every single time I've talked about it, I said, hey, I want to make it look less like Teehee Palo.
Supercharged!
Why did that hit me? Good RNG, by the way. Rippo is a Frank of AC mob. If you don't have Frank of AC, you probably don't see it. Wow, I got good RNG. Mike is kinda low. Okay, he'll fix it. Mafia! This is a really good time, by the way. Yeah, I mean, I can't really do anything about the mic. I've tried making it louder. Here, if this friend dies, there's maybe something I can do. It might lower the quality though, but if you guys can't hear me very easily, then that's kind of an issue. Like, I'm trying to get closer to the mic right now, so maybe that'll change it a little bit. Now we need SR. I don't know about that. Maybe when I'm practicing, I'll turn on Song Requests. But I don't know how Noah does it. I don't know how he can deal with Song Requests while speedrunning. He's insane. Whose emote is that? What the heck? Ugh. Just ledge grab everywhere you possibly can. Not a CD. Feels good. Well, yeah, he doesn't have good runs ever because of the song requests, probably. That's also not true. He doesn't never have good runs. I don't know why I hit it so slow. Thank you. Very minor mistakes. Pretty good.
Five?
Maybe gold. If not, it's pretty close. I don't know why 5 is so loud. But it's just a thing with the 1.0 version. It's like they forgot to make it get affected by the volume changes or something. Your volume settings. That's my first sub-12 Mafia Town. Ever. Not perfect, but pretty good. I might lose time still because I got a CD on Bizarre. So killing yourself while you pick up the timepiece makes you respawn in the level instead of going back to hub. So you can just do subgun well right afterwards. I didn't find the strat. That was Spire Knight who found that. I didn't get the initial dive. This is a really, really good run, by the way. It's like my best run I've ever done. Yeah, I'm super smart. I found everything in this game. I made this game. I know everything in this game. I know all the skips. Even the skips we haven't found, I actually know them. But I want somebody else to find them so they feel good about it. Excuse me.
Thank you.
I didn't think that would gold. Oof. Nice hat flare. Going pretty fast. Hey, thanks for the 5 bits. See if I can gold again. There's a strat here that I've been going for, and if I get it, then I will gold. I mean, as long as I do the entrance correctly. Yeah, Pasco, I'm on the best round of my life. Like, actually. This is the best I've ever done. Ah, didn't get it. But I still golded by like a second and a half, or a second. 0.1. It's a funky bit of movement. Wait, where? Wait, which part? Getting up to the rift. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's more consistent than the spider. I recommend it. I just had a heart attack. Oh my god. Whatever. That's the first, like, big mistake this round. it's not even that big either. I have two kind of big time saves, and then the rest is a bunch of little ones. I have 14 in Bizarre that I got, and then 7 or 9 in Subcon Well. I've never done that in my life. I was wondering what was happening. I didn't even know you could grab onto that thing. Yeah, an owl hour is like 2 minutes long. Can't wait for parade. Yeah, me neither. Okay, this is a big choke point. You know what, I'm just gonna do safe strats. On a run this good, I need to be safe. And I still golded, look at that. Still 30, look at that. Second gallery with safe strats. Gallery's hard, okay, Pasco? If you do hard strats, gallery's hard. I almost just hit the wrong level. But yeah, 25 seconds. It's kind of crazy, I know. 26, pretty much. Thought I re-equipped that. Maybe I just mis-menued or something. Get in there. Alright, a little bit messy because I had a slow entrance, so the cycle was a little bit off. It's good. Oh no. Whatever. Yeah, I should have saved more time. I should be a minute ahead right now. What? Okay, if he talked to me, I would have been pretty upset. Why did she start walking out to the side? That was dumb. Why did she slide under the time rifts? Cycle, losing some time. Unfortunate. This is another make or break level. Hey player. I like this color more than blueberry pie. I like the purple hair.
Get ready. Go!
Oops. I didn't do that. If I miss parade death, could I still PB? How much time does it lose? I don't even know. Probably like a minute, right? Loses 40? Okay. I don't plan on missing it, I just want to know if I should reset right away. If I miss it. Dude, okay, my hands are shaking. It's like getting to that part of the run. Well, the skip isn't there for speedrunners, it's for, like, little kids who get scared. Although it doesn't really work because nobody even knows it exists on their casual playthrough. So it kind of is for speedrunners. I don't even need more pawns. I have as many as I need for the rest of the run. I think I got it. Please. Yes. Still alive. Didn't choke.
Get ready. Go.
Unfortunate. I forgot to do the death here too. Should I still do it? No, I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, I won't save time. I'll wear that color. The split's also gonna be fake, so I'm going to cancel the split too. Blood Moon's good. How did that not gold? Makes me think that this split's fake too, because I didn't do Moon Death. It's weird. Do slow mail room. Damn, I bled like 10 seconds since train rush. Okay, we're definitely wearing cookie dough.
Here we go!
Yeah, here we go indeed. Forward's cheating the races faster. My thumbs were shaking the entire time. It's not over yet. Yeah, that whole jump was a little sketchy, I'll admit. Save or kill.